and looking at very concrete strategies to start addressing, some of these environmental challenges, and the possibility of setting up specialist councils of countries that would provide skilled resources addressing different aspects of preserving the environment, but